Then Thomas saw Toby taking on coal in a siding. His freight cars were full of roof tiles. Toby was having a wonderful day.
I'm on my second journey, he whistled proudly.
Thomas was very sad. Toby rushed past him. It made Thomas want to go faster than ever. Even Toby has made more journeys than me, he moaned.
It's not fair. I can be fast and careful.